Good evening, Toastmasters and guests.
Good evening.
I am Mansi Surana, part of Coimbatore Speakers Forum for the past big 1 year. And it gives me a lot of pleasure to be here to share my knowledge about all the tag team roles. This is the first one. Second one. Good evening, Toastmasters and guests.
Good evening.
Pause. If you do not know what to speak, stop for a while. like how Kumar mentioned today, we'll note down your lexical and your non-lexical filler words. The lexical filler words are the words which you use often, like and, like, so. And the non-lexical filler words are the sounds which you make often, like ah, r. Okay. Now moving on to the third one, the last one, the G in the tag. G stands for grammarian. Anyone who takes up this role, it helps them improve their vocabulary, their grammar, their listening skills as well. So it's a very simple role in which you just look out for a person who is not using their grammar in a right way. Somewhere like simple mistakes like I is Mansi Surana or there were many children. The small mistakes which we tend to make, just note it down. And you can, while giving up your report, make sure you include not the person's name, but you just say what was used wrong and what is the right usage of the word. There are one or two people in our club who also add all these fancy terms by saying that he used an alliteration and he used a simile. You can go ahead and do your homework and come and report that, but it's on an optional basis. So this is how the entire tag team works, and it will be very useful if all the role takers come with three basic points in mind. First, make sure that when you give an introduction, it is in correlation with the scene. Second, make sure that you give a proper report along with all the guidelines which are present. And third, make sure that at the end of the day, you are making a difference in someone else's life.